At the end of the one-time conifer branch, two empties are gravity switched out. One load of lumber will make the return trip to Brookville. As a lead-in to our next subject are a series of views of Redding 2102, painted as DNH 302, on the Shawmut in October of 1974 and 75. Three of the coaches, owned by the Midwest Railway Historical Foundation, later used on the Cuyahoga Valley Line, are seen here in their Erie Lackawanna paint scheme.